beautiful game at O'Reilly. Born in Salford, 1934. Sold his first painting when he was 11. 17, he won a scholarship to Slade. He went to study in Florence in Spain before returning back to Salford, where he still lives today. His deep affection for Salford cemented his friendship with LHS Laura. Riley developed his reputation as a portraitist of the rich and famous. He's painted popes, American presidents and royalty. Harold has a love of soccer since his school days, when he played for the Manchester United junior team. He was also a close friend of the late Sir Matt Busby. Man United have a collection of his paintings which hang at Old Trafford. The club has always provided him with the facility to work on the touchline during matches, enabling him to create a considerable archive of football paintings and studies, which we can all see now.
pretty decent, that.